Hey, what's up, Propel Church? Pastor Nick here with our 21 Days of Prayer online devotional. 1 John chapter 5, verse 3 says that loving God means keeping His commandments, and His commandments are not burdensome. We believe that obedience is incredibly powerful, and when you and I choose to obey the things of God, it's not this heavy weight that we have to carry, but rather, it's like a breath of fresh air. I'm praying for you today that fresh air would be breathed into your life as you obey God.
Thank you.
Bye.